great to be up here at Wangaratta at the regional training ground. We've been fortunate enough to get some funding that will actually help us to make our training centres more safe and effective. That means that our volunteers and our career staff will be able to access these, maintain their skills, build capability, and make sure that we make our communities safer. And this secures our regional training sites for decades to come.